2025, today we are diving into the brand new 2025 Volkswagen Passat, which just made its debut at the Munich Motor Show. This updated Passat is packed with options and upgrades, and it's looking pretty exciting. First off, even though Volkswagen has stopped selling the Passat in the US, it's still available in Europe, and guess what? They have introduced a sleek new wagon version called the Passat variant. The 2025 Passat variant is all about style and aerodynamics. It features a bold front bumper, a sleek LED light strip that runs across the grille, and stylish daytime running lights. At night, that LED strip lights up and makes the Passat look even more striking. From the outside, the Passat has a sculpted hood, sharp LED headlights, and a smooth bodywork. The roof has a gentle slope, and the rear end sports a curved design with a cool three-dimensional light strip. Step inside and you will find a cabin that's been thoroughly modernized. It's equipped with a digital instrument cluster and a large 12.9-inch infotainment screen. Or if you are after something even bigger, you can opt for a 15-inch display. The interior also features a minimalist center console and improved materials, making it look and feel more refined. The Passat now has a new shifter location on the steering column, better noise insulation, and upgraded front seats with a nifty pneumatic massage function. The rear seats have been redesigned to offer more legroom, and the wagon version boasts a massive 67.8 cubic feet.